Hey guys, we're back in Banff, right on Banff Avenue at the Mount Royal Inn. Gonna spend the night here, take you guys, show you around. This is a great location and one of the most historic hotels in Banff. Can't wait to see it. Whether hiking and mountain biking in the summer or skiing in the winter, the Mount Royal Hotel in downtown Banff has a prime location. Right in the heart of iconic Banff Avenue, surrounded by top restaurants, shops, and nightlife, the Mount Royal has been hosting the public since first opening in 1908. The hotel, originally named the Banff Inn, prospered and continued to expand until 1967, where a devastating fire destroyed the oldest wing and the dining room. Immediately rebuilding and continuing to expand, the Banff Inn integrated with the Cascade Inn in 1992, and the Mount Royal as we know it was formed. From here, you'll enjoy effortless access to Banff's world-class natural attractions and year-round adventure activities, and if you need help planning your itinerary, simply stop by the tour desk. Ski, hike, shop, or play, then return for après adventure. The mountain chic style and relaxed approach to luxury promise to elevate your Canadian Rockies experience. A full-service restaurant, general store, library, and museum, sharing cool historic facts about the legendary Mount Royal and Banff, enhance your guest experience. Part of the Banff experience is to visit the local shops that are conveniently located downstairs from your room. Make sure to make some time to get a treat from the candy store, a souvenir for your family and friends, or some gear for your next outdoor adventure. Banff Avenue is closed in the summer, so you'll need to approach from the east and access the hotel via the limited parking area and reception in the rear of the hotel. Arrive early to get parking here, or be prepared to park off-site in a public lot. You'll find contemporary rooms in this historic hotel. All the rooms offer signature plush beds and a dedicated desk space for those mixing work and play. A kitchenette and separate leisure spaces come with the junior suite. We booked our room last minute and settled for a king room with no view. The bed was comfortable with good pillows and lots of space in the room. The bathroom had great hot water, water pressure, and towels, although we felt it was a bit cramped. Located in the hotel with access off of Banff Avenue, Brazen brings a bold dining concept to town. Honoring the spirit of Banff's mountaineers and explorers, they serve contemporary takes on classic cocktails, seasonally inspired Canadian fare, and a taste of old world style. We enjoyed the breakfast and were treated to the maple shaft that they prepared with Park Distillery for Canada Day. Can't say enough about the great service and friendly staff at Brazen. They serve brunch from 7 a.m. to 4 p.m., have a happy hour from 4 to 6, and serve dinner from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. Sunday to Thursday, and are open till 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday. The outdoor streetside patio is open in summer months from 12 p.m. to close daily. There is another dining option upstairs poolside called the Cascade Lounge. Its stunning mountain scenery is just part of a unique experience that waits for you on the roof. The Cascade's menu is a welcome end to any day's adventures or the perfect start to an evening. Cocktails, craft beer, and shareable plates in the lounge are another favorite way to end the day before or after a dip in the pool. It's open daily from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. Speaking of the pool, soak, snack, and relax. The stunning mountain scenery is just part of a unique experience that waits for you on the roof. Enjoy the heated outdoor pools on the rooftop overlooking Mount Rundle and Banff Avenue. It's a welcome end to any day's adventures or the perfect start to an evening out. The view from here is next level. During your stay, take a few moments to check out the library and museum on the second floor. From modern culture to historical tales, there's no shortage of amazing stories to share from the library. Whether you're interested in learning or creating your own Banff moments, the collection of books will get the most out of your visit. To really get a feel for the place you're staying at today, I think you'll find it fascinating to take a trip back in time through the photos, art, and artifacts in the small museum just above the lobby. It's always open. So hey guys, that's the Mount Royal Hotel right here in Banff, right on Banff Avenue. Really is a delightful location for a stopover in the mountains. We're gonna finish up breakfast here at Brazen, and then we're gonna head over to Moraine Lake, got the shuttle. So if you guys have any questions, leave them down below in the comments or reach out on Facebook or Instagram. I'm there on social media too. Till next time, I'll see you guys on the trail. It's Papa Steve on the move.